What's up, everybody? Lance Cassidy here, and it is finally time for another episode of Let's Play Army Men Sarge's Heroes. I apologize for once again having a massive gap in between episodes of these releases, but now that the Christmas holiday and New Year's is all over with and everything's gonna kind of settle down a little bit, we should be getting back to regular episodes of this thing. No, I say that every single time, but hopefully this time I mean it. I doubt it. Anyway, today we are on to Fort Plastro. I have completely forgotten what the storyline is up to this point. This is why I need to record regularly. But let's just go ahead and get into things and see what happens. Oh wait, play mode, campaign, right there. Now I've got the right button. Alright, Sergeant Hawk and Colonel Grimm, let's see what you got. The hell am I storming the beach of Normandy here? Alright, so my objectives: disable the electric fence, yay, climb over fence. You kind of really generally want to do that in that order, yeah. Otherwise your chestnuts will be roasting under an open fire. Locate and enter the portal. Alright, Hawk, let's see what you got. I already see some goons on my radar. I don't see them on the beach. Music's kicking off, so that's not a good thing. Ha, I see what's going on now. About to have the entire Tan army up my ass. Whoa, I am getting a lot of lag here. At least I took care of that guy, though. Let's get back over here and get that health pack. Hate to use it this early, but I need it. What's over here? Guard. That's not good. It's really not good that the fucking camera won't cooperate with me here. Gotcha. What are you guarding? Sniper rifle. Should have come up here first, then. Oh well. Let's see what we've got here. Is there somebody? Oh yeah, shotgun guy firing at me. Fortunately, those things have absolutely abysmal range. Somebody else is shooting. Aha. I see you. New control stick on the new controller is not cooperating. Alright, this doesn't seem that bad. I mean, the fence is already right here. Just gonna try and stay behind cover this whole time. I don't want to play this one stealth, but I have a feeling I might not have a choice. Especially because there's a guard right there. Tan soldier. Fuck. What? Guard with a minigun. Inside the barracks, and I just walked into the fence. This is gonna be a fun episode. Let's see if I can't sneak up on this guy. Maybe. Gotcha. Wonderful. This camera is not my friend. Oh, minefield. That's refreshing. Glad I picked that up, then. And there's already one right in front of me. Is there a guard downrange? There is. Where's my sniper? Oh shit, there's two of them. Did not see that tower there. How the fuck? He has a shotgun! How'd he get me? And the tree's in the way on that one. Avoid the mines. Oh, hell, there's a bazooka guy up there. Glad I noticed him. Dude, are you kidding? Unreal. I'm down to my last sniper bullet. I'm just gonna have to try a regular gun. What the fuck? How can he... Is this one of those things where I have to wait until I'm out of the minefield for some reason? This is stupid. Okay, I got him that time. Good. Never mind then, that little freakout was for nothing. I should be in the clear. Not quite. Now I am. So wait, I have to go all the way around Fort Plaster to disable this fucking thing? I'm getting sniped, and I'm getting shotgunned. Ah, I see you now. Thought you were clever, huh? Maybe you are, because I can't hit you. Now I can. Good. Can't get that guy, though. Got him that way. Where? I hear more. This camera sucks. Oh, that's a bazooka guard. That could have been bad. Jeez, how far does this thing go? I've only got one sniper round left, that's bad. Especially because he sees me. Took care of that, though. Back to my regular gun. Oh, hello! I nearly got shotgun blasted straight in the chest. I hear another one, though, so I'm not out of the woods. Not even in the woods, apparently. Ah, there you are.
Good to go.
Okay. Not gonna question what just happened. I survived. More Bazooka Joe. Come on, Lance. X marks the spot. Run! Okay, so there's the power strip. That's where this is where I need to be then. Oh good, he can't shoot me over the thing. Nice. That should have... Hello? What do I do here? There we go, electric fence disabled. Oh, I don't want to go through this again. Oh, mid-level cutscene, that's terrific. Objective complete. Climb over the fence, locate, and enter the portal. Looking at the map, this does not appear to be that hard. Oh, well, of course they're making me go the long way around. Never mind, then. Let's take the high road. This may have been a mistake. In fact, I know it was. Oh dear. Yeah, there's a flamethrower guard down there. My ass is already grass. Got him. I can use a health pack right about now. I meant to fall down. Like, complete... Dude! Get off the thing! What the fuck you doing? That's grenades, which I do not need. That's ammunition, which I do need. Who's shooting? This music is kicking off in a big way. Oh dear. You know what? Fuck it. Where did the flamethrower guy come from? I'm dead. I literally can't get away from this guy. The guard spawns on this game are fucking outstanding. I was gonna say before I got burnt to a crisp that I was gonna save state through this so I don't have to do this shit again. Fuck this game. Alright, electric fence disabled. Somebody find me a health pack. I don't think I have one. Please, let there be one in here. There's nothing in here. Ah, shit. Is that... Yeah, okay, good. Alright, and I apologize to everyone who likes to keep Let's Plays and things like that pure. But I am going to start using save states because I'm sick and tired of playing these levels over and over and over again. Of course, I could just edit around everything and just say, yeah, I played it organically. I played it the right way. Y'all would have never known. But no. Just got to open my big mouth. Also, because this video is like going to be even more extra long than usual. The process of getting back to this spot. Nothing down there. In the process of getting back to this spot, I kind of sort of had to take a small break, go check on the dog, decided to get a snack and a few other things, got back, started playing around on my phone, completely forgot I was recording. I probably wasted about 10 minutes. just like I wasted that jump. Unbelievable. And jump. Alright, where is this cock snatch? There we are. And there's the flamethrower guy. This fucking game is lagging, man. Got him. Got him. Alright, I've got to figure out where that last flamethrower guy spawned. I do not want to be caught again. Alright, let's move forward. So that's where he came from. Oh, I'm in trouble now. I am in trouble now. Well, let's put these grenades to good use. Or not. I see a health pack. I just need to get there. Alright, I got one. One, two, three, four, five. Durr, you dingus. Motherfuck. Really? I don't know why I craned, like, to look over that. It's not gonna help. Either way, I got him. And I made the health pack without getting sniped or some shit. Alright. Let's keep it rolling. Hey, bro. What's up? Great. Well, isn't this outstanding? I'm still taking fire from somewhere. Ah, shit. Got one. Auto-aim, you are my best friend. Holy shit, I did not even see the machine gunner off to the right there. How am I surviving this?
Good to go.
I don't have a bazooka, and I need a bazooka. So the door is just painted on? Eh, go ahead, Drake. Go get the power saw. Jackass. I heard a shotgun. And I see two shotguns. I really need my glasses for this. The fuck? How come? Got him that time. Alright.
Party time.
This is stressing me out, man. I'm almost there, it looks like. Just go around the corner here. Right? No, it's this way. Okay. Still can't figure out my map here. What is that? Oh, a flamethrower. Oh, yeah, is right. Now I just need to figure out how to get up there. Oh, you must be kidding. So I have to drop down over here, is that right? I'm taking the full tour of Fort Plastro here. Ah, I did not see this ruler. Alright, hold on. Stop and think. Easy now. So the end to the level is that way. Tan guy just killed his own dude again. That's good news for me. Music's kicking off. That can only mean bad things. Who's there? Who's there? Ah, a shotgun guard. Yeah, that doesn't surprise anybody now, does it? I don't have a health pack. Well, let's just keep moving, find out what happens. We're so close to the end! Too bad you can't jump and shoot at the same time. Good, 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 good. Health pack. Please, health pack. Somewhere. I don't see one. I don't think I can survive this. There's the portal. There's nobody here. Tell you what, I'm just running for it.
Party time.
Transformers! Yes! Suck my dick, Optimus Prime. Oh, man. How much health did I have left up there? Like, none whatsoever. Alright, then. Alright, so that actually was not too terrible once I got things rolling. Might not be that bad editing this thing down, either. And hopefully, we can get some more episodes recorded here very, very shortly, but I think we may be getting near the end of the game, so moot point if we are. But if y'all enjoyed this video, be sure to like, comment, and or subscribe. Also, hit those links in the description. Follow me on Facebook and Twitter. Do support this channel on Patreon. I cannot at this point remember if I said to go support my patrons, the Icopod Wrestling Podcast, and as well as Fianarx's YouTube channel. Links to those are in the description as well. If I forgot to mention them, and if I did, I'm sorry. Not a lot going on up here. We'll see what Fort Plastro has in store for us next time. Until then, this is Lance Cassidy, signing off.